Good day, everybody. This is Dragon Lover Maniac. And today, I am playing Five Nights at Freddy's, Gary's Mod map. This is not even true. I don't know how to even be Texan voice. Yeehaw! No. Just no. I'm never gonna be even. I'm not gonna even go sound close as Texan. At all. Like, seriously. Well, anyway, let's clean up everything and start this night once again. And hopefully, don't die! I think getting that I'm here thing, I think that means I died. Well, let's clean up everything. This is not cleaning up everything, it just sets everything down. Who's in the kitchen? This is not gonna work. Okay, so even though I cleaned up everything, oh wait, admin cleaned up everything. There we go. I'm an idiot. So, yeah. But I'm still gonna take you. Mine. And why not hear the message again?
Hello there. You must be the new Night Watchman, I'm guessing. I'm on behalf of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm just here to let you know all the basics and all that, you know, all that crap. So basically, you're the Night Watchman, so there's a couple things you need to know. First of all, you know, well, everyone knows we've had a rough couple years. So our money's not necessarily, you know, good. I'm just gonna be honest with you. So, once everything's locked down, we would really appreciate it if you'd shut off the main power income. You can do that by flipping the big switch in the supply room connected to the dining area. Once you do that, the building will switch over to its generator power source. This power source is pretty delicate, so you gotta watch your power usage, otherwise you're gonna regret it. So, for example, emergency doors, door lights, only use them when you absolutely need to. And if the generator does die, you're gonna have to go down to the basement and reset the generator by pressing the button near it. You're not gonna wanna do that, trust me. The generator is also located off the supply room, same as the power switch down there in the basement. Once you flip the switch to the generator, it'll restore your power back to 100%, but if it drops, you're gonna have to do it again. And it's not gonna be fun. So, I think that's it. We're glad you chose us as your place to work, and we hope you good luck. Oh yeah, by the way, we left you a crowbar for the generator room door, because it gets stuck sometimes. So if you need to use it, door X up anyway. I think that's it. Have a safe night.
Never. Can I have never as a choice? Never? Hmm? Hey. Alright, I was just grabbing the purple hats because I can. Okay, so I need to turn everything off. Hey, don't turn off on me. As you saw from the previous episode, I can make Freddy appear and disappear. It's like, close. Purple is my favorite color. Hey! I want you to stand up. Stand up! I command you! Thank you. Thank you for choosing us to be the Night Watch. I don't know if that's actually a good idea that I'm the Night Watch here. Do-do-do. The risk of death is always... I don't know why people say, there's a risk of death, but it'll be just fine. If there's a risk of death, it's not fine, you fool! No. Meep. There we go. Any more, purple hat? Well, I know people are gonna say, like, if your favorite color is purple, then why don't you have your character purple? Well, red looks cool, purple's my favorite. That's as logical I can get. Logic? Where's... This is Garrett's mod. There is no logic. You came to the wrong area to find logic. That reminds me from one picture that said, logic? You must be new here. Oh dear. So, any more purple cats that I can steal? I mean, borrow? Ah, he's... Tee! Don't be judgmental about me! I can do whatever I want! You are not my mother or father! You can't tell me what to do! This is my work. This is my love. This is my... Hey, you chose me. Can me do watch animatronics that has a possible of killing you. So, if I want to die, I want to die happy. Is that so wrong? Do not even try to change my mind. You don't know how it feels. You don't. No! How it feels! Wow, I'm almost getting myself teary. If you make yourself cry, it makes you actually want to cry. Ugh. I was thinking about faking of the crying thing, but now from hell, my emotional fact has started to kick in, trying to make my cry. It's like, no, I'm not acting. I'm not video acting. I don't need to actually cry. Hey, if I can actually cue my crying, I could be a very good actor. Freddy. Thank you. Hey. Why do you keep closing? I want you to be open. And stuck open forever. And I... Me! Oh, there he is. Hey. You should make it so I'm able to even see my choice turning on the lights. Okay. Now what? I'm never gonna try to figure out what to say. I can't make a random gibberish whenever I want. No, I don't have that kind of ability. And the duck is still sitting there. I'm gonna call a friend. I said I want to call a friend. I said I want to call a friend! Bugger. Well, yeah. Spooky, scary skeleton. Spooky, scary skeleton. Excuse me. Why are you just standing there, like, in the first place, hmm? Hmm. Oh my god, these vents are so goddamn slow. Come on, I'm more prepared for rapid reflexes. Give me a challenge, gosh dang it. Well, Pyrokov is still in his spot. Foxy. And of course, Freddy is nowhere to be seen, and I keep pressing the door button instead of the light button, which is annoying as heck. Bunny's still there, and the duck is still there. But where the heck is Freddy? Crap. Well, I made myself run out of power. Crap. put on the screen! Yeah, I'll help kickstart it. There! I kickstarted. Do I get a prize now? Hang on. Oh, you can open it by just face planting your face. And why are you just standing there? Hey, I got a present for you. I think that failed. There we go. There. There's your present. Have a nice day. Woo! Party! Party! Can't see me. Hello? Alright, bye. Well, apparently I'm gonna have to end this episode here. Problems at home, so I have to take care of it. Let's get ourselves killed. Hey, Ducky! Yeah, stay in your spot. God dang you. Spooky, scary skeleton. And this is what I think about you, hmm? Let me do something real quick. This is what I think about your place. It's crappy! Death! Death is everywhere! Nowhere where I go, there's always death! This is probably what you get! Everyone gets to die! Okay, thank you all for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed this content. Tell me what you think of Five Nights at Freddy's. Thank you all for that. It's a Dragon Lover Maniac. Flying off. Bye-bye.